Yards lost on first down. Another on that play. Brings up third and long for Rice. Breaks a tackle. And gets to the 40. Francisco and Terrell, and they had everyone covered. Second down and five. The enemy. Will he pick off the blocks? Harry, and then he drops the ball, and Notre Dame recovers. Pat. Second down and six. Over. Is it Johnson? Yes, the veteran Johnson. To Austin Peay. From inside the 20, Hagan throws, and there is that tight end.
With Colorado.
On first down, the toss goes to Flanagan. Well read by the Irish defense, and there's the Orange Bowl. Colorado opens play from their own 49-yard line. Eric Bieniemy now is the tailback. Hagan has a man open. Eric Kissick, the fullback, and Kissick is in. Jay Flanagan, the tailback. He gets the call, has a hole. Inside the 20. From the Irish 8-yard line. Flanagan hit in the backfield, and he struggles. Third and two. It's the tailback, and he doesn't get anywhere. Rodney. Now the tailback for the Buffalo. Hagan keeps it. 20. Foot race with Todd Light. And Light speed gets on the ground. 59 touchdowns. All but five on the ground. It's Bieniemy. He's to the 1-yard line. Tickling the goal line on second and goal. And it's Hagan straight ahead. And he can't make it. Will Hagan go wide? Yes. And he can't make it. That's in possession of hold. A fake. And Campbell doesn't make it.
Oh, he started it back and knee down, so third and five.
And Rice from his end zone. Squeaks out of there and makes a first down and more. What an effort, Rice.
So now it's the Irish with 1:43 left in the half with better field position. And here comes the Rocket with good blocks into the secondary. And
before he ever had a chance at the college level.
On second and five, Rice. Peering catch by the tight end
that Boston ran out of.
Rice looking deep, throwing open down the middle as Eilers. First step. It's Tony Rice who led the Irish, and he's named behind Rice. And they go back to throw. Rice down the middle. Caught. Anthony Johnson breaks tackles. He's at the 25 in the open. And cut down at the 10-yard line, just outside the 10. The toss to Ismail. He's got the speed. And the Rocket is to the... Johnson. Touchdown.
Well, 7-0 Notre Dame.
And J.J. Flanagan...
impressively, and now trying to stall Colorado. Hagan, a quick toss.
Incomplete and intercepted by Notre Dame. Rice breaking a tackle and then smacked to the left. Rice underneath the Johnson. It works. First down and more.
And yet the call was flipping. That didn't appear to be a clip. Might have been something else as well.
First and 31. Rice throws. It's caught by Eilers again. And he's tough
for this year.
And third down. Ismail, and he might go all the way. It's going to be a touchdown, Notre Dame.
Here of Colorado tested by Notre Dame in the second half of the Orange Bowl.
And caught from behind as
so quickly, his second tackle for a loss today. Hagan on the scramble. Gets a block. Gets another block. And finally gets... Pritchard in motion.
The enemy. He makes things happen.
One man has died at 21 earlier this year during the season. Hagan with a toss to Flanagan. Flanagan around the corner. And he...
The backside of the play. The ball carrier would like to cut back aren't there.
Hagan. How did he get through that mess? Cuts back inside. It's going to be a Colorado touchdown.
South Carolina checks the defense, second and five.
And they drag him down a solid. Hagan.
Jones, complete.
Campbell out to the near side as the only split receiver, Pritchard in motion. Hagan trapped in the backfield and ripped down by Boone. And it's Ismail. Breaking tackles. Boy, strong-legged. Flags are down. And finally, has 83 of those Notre Dame yards. This time it's Anthony Johnson, and he's got a 13-6. Two tight ends, West and Brown, book in the line now. And it's Ismail. Flipping outside, and this time not able.
So they're trying to stack that in there and make things happen.
Johnson gets the call. And this one, a win that they were a two-point favorite coming in. Johnson, he has a touchdown.